could do.
Miller and Wayne Prather wide to the far side. Morris to the near side. The handoff goes to Claire, and he's off for the races. Across midfield, the 40, the 30, the 20. Nobody's going to catch him inside the 5, inside the end zone. As he motions to the UT student body, he has broken another huge run. This one 60 yards. Ball rests on the far hash. Rockets look like they're bringing a blitz. This one into the flat, and Claire is wide open. Across midfield, the 40, the 30. Nobody's going to catch him. The 10, the 5, touchdown Falcons. And a little gamesmanship as he puts his finger up to his face mask as if to shush. For first and 10 from their own 20.
And it's breezy down there.
It is Peters back at quarterback. Hilaire went out down the near sideline. He's got a man. Johnson's got it. Gillian again just inside the near hash mark. And on play action, Peter slings this one across the middle on a short route. Cody Thompson has it across the 45-yard.
As they're already running their third snap.
Ball rests on the near hash on second and one. Seymour gets the call right side, bounces off a man, takes another with him inside the 40, and finally down at the 38-yard line. Middle linebacker Colby Coleman hit him high.
You never know what defensive back is watching you.
Deontay Johnson in motion to the far side. It'll be a stretch to the near side. Tompkins nothing doing. Cuts back against the grain. Just outside the far hash marks. Across the 30, the 25, and down to the 24-yard line. Johnson deep at his own 25. They're coming after him, and it's blocked. It's blocked. And who's got it? There's still a scrum for the ball. It's going to be UT's and trying to return it. Still on his feet is Victor Williams. Thompson in motion. Strong side to the left. The handoff goes to Kovac, searching for a hole. Upended as he falls inside the 5, and it looks like that's what we'll say his knee was down. And Jerry McBride, top 10 in the nation. Kovac, the lone running back. Play action. Peters rolls out far side. He's got a man. Still looking. Fires into the end zone. Falcon 34-yard line. Tompkins in it, running back, play action. Peters slings this one down the near side. Great adjustment by Tompkins, and he's got it. Just shy of the 10-yard line to be down at the 11. Cody Thompson with a tremendous adjustment right on Montreal. Low snap, two-step drop, pressure's coming. Fires underneath, it's caught. Hurling the man into the end zone. Thompson to the near side. Lone back is Tompkins. Peters across the middle on an underneath route, complete at the 35-yard line. That is Dez Phillips. Marcus Milton, the nickelback, making the tackle. Morris wide to the near side. Miller to the far side. One running back in. Play action, firing across the middle. In and out of the hands. Incomplete. Rob Marlowe ran a post. He had it, but could not keep. And Kadar Holman are really pressing on the outside on both the receivers as Dagey drops back on third and eight. Flushed out of the pocket. Kadar Low Blue hits him. This is going absolutely nowhere. And Smoochie finally gets his name on the air here in the second half. Kadar Low Blue was coming with. Sits on the far hash. Peters, play action. Dropping back. Plenty of time. He'll sling this one down the middle. A little behind John Bay Johnson. Caught inside the 20. At the 18-yard line, he beat Montre Gregory. They'll flood the near side. Low snap. Peters rolling out near side. Fires underneath. Thompson's got it. Touchdown, UT.
Could be a pick play.
And hold everything. Eight. Peters. Hands off. Tompkins up the far sideline. 30. 25-20. Into some green inside the 15-yard line. It looks like they'll spot him right out of bounds at the. Rossi and Gilliam. Rossi will put his hand down. Gilliam will have his hand up left side. They'll run the same play near side. Go back into the secondary. The 15. Stiff arms a man inside the 10. The 5. He's in. Touchdown, UT. You see his athletic yards on the completion. Ball rests at the 42. Diggy straight up, getting out near side, in trouble, directing traffic. He'll just fire this one deep downfield. He's got a man caught and into the end zone. Miller's got it. Touchdown, Bowling Green. He'll set the edge on the far side. Guadani out of the pistol. Two-step drop. Looks left. Fires on a quick slant. It's tipped and intercepted right through the fingertips of Cody Thompson's hands. A pre-wash. I'm on the play clock with 12 seconds. Guadani getting the signal down the line. Buffalo looks like they're showing blitz and they drop out of it. This will be a quick rub route. They find Phillips complete at midfield. It will go for a short going on the first quarter clock. Bulls trying to break the scoreboard first. Handoff goes to Marks. He's got a hole. 30, 25, 20. Inside the 20 before he's finally brought down by Tyson Anderson.
He's looking to his left, to his right. Toledo's really hitting him hard.
Late blitz. Jackson hit. It's up the air.
Bit. Get outside the pocket, try to make a play.
Phillips and Thompson wide to the far side. Snap. Guadani rolls out. We've got a flag. Rossi has the catch just shy of the 30-yard line. Do we have somebody lining up in the neutral zone possibly?
Defense.
And a running back. Strong side to the left. They'll move Osborne in tight. The handoff will go to Patterson. Hit the backfield. Try forward. He won't get there. And the UT defense holds. Richard Olake. Two tight ends, twins to the far side. Patterson just to the right of Jackson. He's hitting the backfield. Down he goes. Heads up play. Tyler Tape on a linebacker blitz. Caught him, knocked him off his you-know-what. He couldn't quite keep his feet. Third and 15 from their own 34-yard line. Jackson will roll out far side. Pocket stays clean. He squares up. He'll fire across the middle. He's got a man into the end zone. Does he have it? Yes, he does. Touchdown, Buffalo. Anthony Johnson with a tremendous catch. Khalil.
I'm splurging right now.
Two tight ends on first and 10 from their own five. Jackson dropping back, steps out of his own end zone. Down he goes. Sack back at the 4-yard line. Took a little too much time. See a cut in the first half. Jackson, straight drop. Hands are crashing hard. Ball batted down. That looks like Nate Childress getting a big paw up there. He was trying to go over the middle. And Nate Childress showing off the guns. 10 from the Rocket 15. Ball rests on the near hash. Strong side to the right. They'll send Osborne in motion. It's a decoy. Patterson spins out of a tackle. Gets to the second level. And pulled down at the 10-yard line. Tackle made by Justin Clark.
Well, you know they have to throw the football.
Rockets only going with a three-man front. Jackson drops back. He's got plenty of time. Now the pocket breaks down. Skipper and Chase lays out. He throws back across his body. It's caught by Osborne at the 40. Makes one man miss. Makes a second miss. Up the far side by 45. And running about is just shy. And Johnson in motion to the far side. Two-step drop. Looking right. He'll get it underneath. Complete. Run out of bounds. Tyler Mabry, the tight end, works his way inside the
three. Hold him to 3 points.
Patterson, the lone back, he'll get the call. Stretch play, left corner, turns it to five. High steps into the end zone, just inside the pylon. Touchdown, Buffalo. How things have changed in the blue.
Ready? Is you ready? Whole squad ready? We came here to see Jay. What you got? No, no, no. Not on my watch. No way. Bring what you got. I'm going to the top.
Rocket fans, we see you dancing around, but you know we can make it. Fans, we see you dancing around, but you know we can make you dance even more. Knowing that Toledo alumni can save even more on car insurance with a special discount. Visit Geico.
Bounds inside the 30 at the 28.